can get by.
Speed limit signs. They're all there. We all know them. I don't think I've seen a single person follow one in the past couple years. It might say 30. You're definitely going 55. I'm not complaining about speed limit signs in general. I'm complaining about a specific scenario with speed limit signs. There's about a mile of road around the area I live where it starts at 30 miles an hour, then quickly becomes 45 miles an hour, and then even quicker becomes 55 miles an hour. And I have a problem with that because of this. In general, am I supposed to start going the speed limit on the speed limit sign once I see it? Or once I get to it? Take that question and put it into this context. Once you're at the 30 mile an hour speed limit sign, but you see the 45 mile an hour speed limit sign not too far ahead, do you speed up to 45 miles an hour? Or do you only start speeding up to 45 miles an hour once you get to the speed limit sign? And in this area of where it goes 30 to 45 to 55, when do you get pulled over? When would they be like, sorry, you were going 55, and you say, it's 55 in like 100 feet? When are you following and breaking the law in that situation? You're at 30 miles an hour, you know it's gonna be 55 miles an hour, and you see 45 miles an hour approaching very rapidly. It's not really a complaint, it's just a question I have. When do you go fast? When is going fast too fast? This is ZaneFilms saying, I'm not gonna pull you over if you see a 45 and you're only going 30 and you wanna speed up to 45. I mean, that makes sense to me. I'm just saying, hey, don't all of a sudden use that in court. This is me. If you're using this as evidence in court, I'm not saying to speed. I'm saying, as far as I know, once you see the speed limit, go the speed limit you think you're supposed to be going. That's fine, right? 'Cause we're all-